Okay, let's get out of here. Wasted too much time. A beautiful day like today. My, oh my. Gertie, are you going to help me with this? I have to take this chair over. Yeah, we sit in the sun. Well, thanks for doing that right in front of me, Gert. Bumby smells it and says, what? That's our Gert. Got myself all set up to sit in the sun. I got caught up in a phone conversation. Gonna do it now, right? You guys trying to find your place? There goes Gertie again. Nobody can figure out where the heck she gets all that pee from, honestly. Jeez. Okay. Gertie, you gonna dance? Love this song. Dance, Gertie. What? Gabby Pops Pahinui. Love him. Father of Slack Key. Kind of melancholy now because the sun is gone, right?
Yeah, we've got some clouds up there.
Okay. So I know you're going to get happy when the sunshine comes out again. Yeah? What? You just love it when your mommy touches you, huh? No, that's just me tapping my foot, Gertie. Sorry. Want to see what I'm reading? I'm reading something called Early Sunday Morning, The Pearl Harbor Diary of Amber Willows, Hawaii, 1941. Very interesting. Your eyes look a little bit sore. We're going to get that medication for you in the next couple of days. Tomorrow's Sunday, so we can't get it. Get it on Monday? Okay. Where is that darn sunshine? Drat. Come on, sun. I know. You just want your mommy. Just hit her head on the bench. It's okay, Gertie. Mommy's gonna look after you. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. You don't do well when Mommy moves the furniture. That's the problem. Hi, Bumbelina. Bumbelina, you're so lucky. You know, you're what, 12 years old? You don't have any hearing problems or ear problems. Never went to the vet. Ever. Such a beauty girl. Hmm? you know, there's a satisfaction in taking care of a handicapped dog or cat. That nobody else wants. Can you believe? So many people, including Peta, had told me to put Gertie down. And then all of you people would never have gotten to know her. Peta actually told me that there was a reason she was dumped on the street and should have been better that she'd been run over. I refuse to support that group anymore. Look at those two, they're always together. It's funny, Bumby doesn't really put up with a lot with Gertie, and yet, I don't know, they seem to have a bond. Sun hurts your eyes a little bit, doesn't it? Well, that's mine. Ooh, this is good. Hummus and Ezekiel bread. It's not for you. No. What makes you think I would give it to you? I don't think so. No, no, it's for mommy. By the way, Ron hates that I call myself a mommy because he feels that pets are enslaved. So I ask you, what the heck else would I call myself? Auntie? Caretaker? Friend? Yeah, this belongs to friend. Doesn't quite work. How many of you call yourselves mom? No, no, no. Adil calls himself my animal's daddy. It's semantics. Get over it. Do you agree? What? My beautiful girl. And at the same time, he says his cat was like his son. Well, duh. Doesn't that mean he was his daddy? Just a little point of contention with somebody I love. Oh, good shot, Gertie. Don't do it again, please. No. Gert, this loaf of bread cost me $6. Anakapuana. Where's Bambalina? Where did she go? Okay, I can give you just a little piece. Okay, this is maybe what? 25 cents worth? Which is still expensive, but not for you. Hey, 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 hey. Can you see it? There we go. Sweetheart, you're probably going to get all of this hummus when I'm done with it. Even though I love it. Because I know you're going to convince me to give it to you. Yes, I normally make my own. from scratch, from dried beans, dried chickpeas. Okay, listen, you've got to give me some chance to eat my own stuff. Come on. I know I'm driving you crazy because I'm using my left hand. Oh.
I love that song. Yes.
Aloha kupua pia kakila. Hei mawana ke ona I ka polila. Uhe uhene I ka vai vai pua.
Huki au koni koni.
Koni koni vai huki uki oki ani ani. Huki au hi ka vai. Vai huki uki oki ani ani.
Hei aloha I ana va ola. Aloha ku upu a pia kakila. He moana ke ona I ka polila. Uhe uhene I ka vai vai pua.
I know I sing off key. Huki au koni koni hika vai. Koni koni vai. Huki uki oki ani ani. Huki au hika vai.
Vai huki uki oki ani ani.
Gordy, let me eat my food. You're just trying to distract me with that music, Gertie. You put it on, didn't you? You sing the next song.
Here comes Bambi! Oh, yeah!
Huki au koni koni, hika vai koni koni hi. Huki uki aki ni ani.
Huki au hika vai.
It's hard to sing when you're eating. Would you please wait? You guys are really, you're driving me crazy.
Aloha ku upu a pia kakila. He mawani ka onka pong. Hane ka vai vai pua.
You guys try learning this. It is the most difficult language to learn. And I love it. The most beautiful language. Okay, wait. Okay. These two red peppers. Okay, one for Bambi. One for Gerd. Good? Yes. Oh, Gertie, you hit your foot? What did you hit? You keep hitting this bench here, this lounge chair. Okay, please stop going crazy over my food. It's your favorite too, isn't it? I know you want some more water, but if I leave my food here, you're going to eat my food while I fill up your water. So I'm not going to do it right now. Okay? Can I give you little pieces of the bread? What a cheap mommy, huh? Oh, boy. Oh, no, what was I supposed to be called now? I don't know, I have no substitute. They're my kids. They're not my prisoners. Bambi, can you tell me, how is it that you sit on the other side of the house over there, where it's shady because you don't like the sun. How do you know when I bring food out? It really still freaks me out to this day.
I'm not doing this to tempt you, by the way. No. I'm just trying to do my own thing, you know? I'm not trying to get into your space. But you always know that I share. I'm gonna share some more red peppers. Let me just eat most of it. Oh gosh, that sun feels so good. Okay. Here we go. Bambolina. Puerto Magur. Mm-hmm. Don't get too close to that plate. It's not for you. Looks like we're using up the whole thing. Normally I have this for a few days. Not when I'm sharing. Oh man, this bread is fantastic. I rarely have it. Mmm. It's one of the few things I'm really selfish about, Bumby. Not so much the hummus, but the bread. Okay, wait, I can't give you this one. Because I have to do another one for Gerd. Here. I'm gonna tear one off for you, okay, Gerd? Okay. One for Bambi. Oops, sorry. And one. Wait. Last call. This one for Bambi. And reluctantly, this one for Gerd. You can take the whole thing. And she will. Okay. Do you want to lick the plate? Just a little bit here. It's starting to get warm. We're getting a little bit of sunshine here. By warm, I mean really excruciatingly hot, which I love. But I hate to work in this weather. Physical work. Oh, Bambi needs some water. Wow, you're thirsty, Bambi. That's interesting how Gertie uses her feet. Or tries to use her feet to control things. And by the time she's done with that, she's going to finish it all off. Every single last little piece is going to be completely clear. And then she chews the container. Okay, guys? Okay. Did you like that? You suckered me into a really good meal. Isn't that what girls do? They get free meals when they go on a date. Wow, I'm just another sucker, aren't I? Well, you're a good date, Gertie. You're a great date. So many people on YouTube attest to. Okay, nice snack, huh? You guys have a whole bunch of steak in there that I bought on sale. For Din Din.